breaking, it is its elongation. So that is why it is called as a ductile. And second is SGI, that is spheroidal graphite ion, because the format of the microstructure is kind of spherical like. It's a round edged shape. So it is called as SGI, that is spheroidal graphite ion. Third one is, it is also called as a nodular ion, because we found nodules in the microstructure of SGI ion, whereas with cast ion we found flakes. So it is also called as a nodular ion. So if customer asks you about the name, is ductile iron, nodular iron, or SGI ion, all three are same. So you should understand that and you should know that. So these are the presentation we will cover. History, then difference between ductile iron and cast iron, then charge mix, then magnesium treatment, pouring and process control and inspection. These are the points we are going to cover in today's session. Next. So the invention of ductile iron, it has been invented by Keith Mill. What is his name? By Keith Mill in 1948. It is invented by Keith Mill. What he is trying to do is, he is experimenting cast iron. He is experimenting cast iron. Cast iron में वो उसने कोशिश किया कि वो कास्ट आयरन के प्रॉपर्टीज को अलग अलग तरीके से देखा जाता था. सो ये आयरन है, ये रिड्यूस द सल्फर. कास्ट आयरन में सल्फर नॉर्मली आप 0.1 के करीब रखते हैं. सो ही टेकिंग ट्रायल बाय रिड्यूसिंग सल्फर एंड एडिंग सम मैग्नीशियम, एंड ही फाउंड दैट द प्रॉपर्टीज विच आर कमिंग आफ्टर दैट आर वेरी डिफरेंट दैन द कास्ट आयरन. सो बाय दैट वे द डक्टाइल आयरन हैज बीन इन्वेंटेड. सो इट इज बाय एक्सीडेंट, इट इज नॉट इन्वेंटेड एज ए separate project. It has been accidentally invented by Keith Mills in 1943 while he is taking trial on cast iron. Yes. That is what it has been written. Actually, he was looking for the way to reduce the sulfur in cast iron by treating the molten metal with magnesium, and he found that the looking at the specimen under microscope, the graphite, instead of forming flakes, he found perfect round nodule which eliminated all ill effect of the flake graphite. What are the ill effects of the flake graphite? We'll see when we compare ductile iron versus cast iron again in the next slides. Next. So he got a patent from US government for the ductile iron in 1949, and from that the ductile iron been invented. Next. So it is mainly used in automotive part means the maximum istemal hota hai, where strength is required higher on higher side. Jahan par strength higher side mein chahiye wahan par ductile iron ka mainly istemal hota hai. It is basically jahan par hamara cast iron khatam hota hai wahan par internship hota hai. Hamara cast iron khatam hota hai, hamare cast iron mein aggregate hoti hai G300, correct? Wahi pe ductile iron ki shuruaat hoti hai. एचएन 400/50, जिनसे के ऊपर जहाँ कास्ट आयरन खत्म होता है वहाँ पे एचएन की शुरुआत होती है. इट गोज अप टू 700. सो वहाँ पर उसमें स्ट्रेंथ हमें ज़्यादा मिलती है. नंबर वन. नंबर टू, वी गेट इलोंगेशन. कास्ट आयरन में क्या होता है, इलोंगेशन जीरो होता है. जहाँ पर ductile iron में इलोंगेशन ज़्यादा होता है, कास्ट आयरन बिटर होता है, और ductile iron क्या होता है, इट इज बीन इलोंगेटेड. सो इट कैन बी यूज ऑटोमोबाइल कॉम्पोनेंट फॉर गेटिंग बेटर.